Good morning. Good morning. We, the second BZC English medium students of KVR Government Degree College, are going to speak about the skill-oriented project work on lovely and lively natural remedies. Natural remedies promote faster wound healing. They can relieve different kinds of pains and make you feel a lot better. If the problem is not that serious and you are absolutely sure you does not require any professional care, then we can turn to our generous Mother Nature for help. Herbalism. Herbalism is also called as herbal medicine. It's the study of use of plants intended for medicinal purposes. It is otherwise called as phytotherapy, which involves the practice of using plant extracts as origin of health promoting agents. The history of herbalism dates back to 5000 years ago with the who compiled the list of plants. Theophrastus is a Greek herbalist, also called as father of botany, mentioned about the skill oriented herbal medicines in his book Historia Plantarum in 4th century BC. Herbalism. The history of herbalism dates back to 5000 years with the evidence of Sumerians who compiled the list of plants. Theophrastus is a Greek herbalist also called as Theophrastus is also called as father of botany who mentioned the herbal medicine in his book Historia Plantarum in 4th century BC. Among 120 active compounds isolated from higher plants and widely used in our medicinal purposes are used 80% in the population of Asian and African countries. 80% show a positive correlation between their therapeutic use and medicinal use of traditional process in their livelihood. Now, Harika will continue.
Now, let us discuss about the topic. The present generation prefers to be trendy largely in two aspects. They are look and the physical fitness. They take every care of their body from top to toe. They are also much concerned about their maintenance and nurturing of body to keep it fit. Here we are going to place before you a cosmetic and health guide that which prevents a brief description on preparation and benefits of cosmetics like astringents, moisturizers and hair oils, health related like antiseptics, anemia and obesity. Astringents. At the time of commencement, while using a homemade astringent, the following facts should be noted. Normally, the astringent should be applied after thoroughly cleaning the skin with the water. It can be used 2 to 3 times every day. Astringent application can be followed up with a light moisturizer if necessary. An astringent breaks through the skin pores to construct them, removes dirt, and thus it counterbalances surplus oil and tightens the skin. It has a revitalizing effect. It imparts a healthy glow and minimizes the possibilities of acne, pimples, and blemishes. Now let's see some homemade astringents. Rose astringent. The ingredients required are rose petals and distilled water. Procedure. Heat the water and when it starts boiling, pour water slowly over the rose petals and boil. Keep it undisturbed for around 30 minutes and filter the petals in such a way that rose water comes out. Benefits. The mixture is very effective and is good for oily skins, cleans the skin and removes the dust. Next. The lemon orange astringent. Ingredients: thinly sliced pieces of half a lemon and half an orange along with 3/4 cup of ethanol. Procedure: all the ingredients ought to be combined in a blender and mix until the fruits are thoroughly crushed. Filter the liquid. It can be stored for about 6 months in a freezer. Apply this to the skin using a cotton ball. Benefits. The mixture is very effective in tightening pores, refreshing the skin and removes dirt. One more astringent is sandalwood astringent. Ingredients: 8 spoons of sandalwood, 2 spoons of almond oil, 1 spoon of honey, 4 spoons of rose water, 4 orange peel extracts and 5 grams of baking soda, that is sodium carbonate. Benefits: all the ingredients ought to be mixed, stored in a refrigerator. They do not have negative effects and are gentle on the skin. Can be applied for dry skins. Next, another natural remedy is moisturizers. The moisturizers are quick and natural way to maintain skin hydration balance and preserves its youthful beauty. Little or no moisture in the skin causes dryness. Dry skins tend to lose moisture faster than any other skin types. Moisturizers for oily skins. Oily skin is quite problematic. This type of skin is more prone to pimples, acne, whiteheads, blackheads, blemishes, enlarged pores because of sebaceous glands. Ingredients required are honey, green tea water, lemon juice. The procedure is mix 1 teaspoon of honey, 4 spoons of green tea water, 5 to 4 drops of lemon juice. Massage gently on the skin and leave for overnight. Benefits are balances the pH level of skin tone. Honey keeps the skin hydrated and moisturized while lemon lightens the skin. One more moisturizer for dry skins. The skin starts to peel, crack and become scaly and irritated. It often looks dull, rough and aged. The skin loses elasticity and moisture, resulting in the dryness around the mouth and under the eyes. Ingredients are sugar, distilled water, aloe vera gel, almond oil, refined sunflower oil. Procedure: boil 1/4 cup of water in a small saucepan on a low flame. Add 1 spoon of aloe vera gel, 2 spoons of sweet almond oil and 2 spoons of sunflower oil and sugar. Stir until sugar has distilled completely in the water. Benefits are: sugar contains natural emollients that softens the skin and imparts a luminous shine. Aloe vera gel smoothens the skin and dryness. Until now, we have discussed about astringents. There are many types. Some are rose astringent. Lemon orange astringent and sandalwood astringent, and also moisturizers for dry skins and oily skins. Now Sana will continue.
Oil massage is very beneficial for the general health of heads. Now, let us discuss about another lovely and lively item is hair oil. Nowadays, we all know that people are afraid of hair fall and baldness, which is mainly due to pollution. Oil massage is very beneficial for the general health of hair and also prevent hair fall. It is good to massage our hair with oil once in a week. Oiling our heads to soften it, make it more manageable. It helps to improve blood circulation, lubricates our hair and prevents split end. Oiling our heads regularly also conditions our heads and strengthens our root. People with dry hair should oil twice a week as it helps in preventing dryness of hair and split end. Now, we will see some homemade preparation of oil which is beneficial for your health and also condition your hairs. Let's see the first preparation of oil is hibiscus hair flower hair oil. The ingredients required are 100 ml coconut oil and dried hibiscus flowers which is dried in the sunshade and 1 glass jar. Now, let's see the procedure. Heat 100 ml of coconut oil in a pan. Now, add the dried flowers to the oil. Boil it for few minutes and switch off. Let the flowers remain in the oil for 2 days. Then filter it and bottle it. Apply this oil daily. Let's see the benefits. Applying this oil regularly will keep your hair healthy, which promotes hair growth and prevent hair fall. When coming to the another type of oil is neem oil, which prevent and will get rid of dandruff. Now, let's see the preparation of neem oil. And the ingredients required are the dried neem leaves. Here, the dried neem leaves are should be dried in shade and 100 ml coconut oil. Let's see the procedure. Boil 100 ml of coconut oil, add handful of dried neem leaves to it. Boil for few minutes, then cool for some times. Let the leaves remain in an oil for a week. Then the oil will become into green in color. Then filter it and store in a glass jar. Let's see the benefits of oil. After applying on the scalp, let it soak for 1/2 hour on the hair. If we do this regularly once a week, we can get rid of dandruff. Let's have a look on the last preparation of hair oil is Moraiya hair oil. The ingredients required are the curry leaves, which is dried here also, it is dried in the shade, and 100 ml of coconut oil. Let's see the procedure. Boil 100 ml of coconut oil and add handful of curry leaves to it. Then switch off the flame. Filter it and after it cools, then use this oil to massage your hairs. Let's see the benefits of curry leaves oil or Moraiya hair oil. It reduces your hair fall and also reduces premature graying of hair. Here, we have seen three preparation of hair oils. The hibiscus flower hair oil, which prevents hair fall and also promotes long hair. Second preparation is neem oil. Here, second preparation is neem oil, which we can get rid of dandruff. It is best to use this oil, neem oil, to get rid of dandruff instead of using other shampoos and etc. When coming to the third preparation of oil, is Moraiya or curry leaves oil. It is good for prematuring of hair or premature graying of hair. We have seen these three types of oil here. Instead of using other products, we have to use this natural preparation, homemade preparation of oil, which promotes your hair growth and also prevents splitting of ends and also for get rid of dandruff. Now Monica will continue.
till we discuss about cosmetics. And now let us shift to our health guide. The antiseptics are used to kill the germs on the skin. We the KVR students have prepared a wonderful product for antiseptics. This homemade antiseptic ointment is packed full with germ killing properties that will help to treat every day, such as minor cuts, scraps, abrasions, etc. This ointment mainly serves as first aid antiseptic cream. The ingredients required are approximately 2 teaspoons of grated rabi wax, olive oil, 1 cup olive oil, 1 cup almond oil, 1 cup coconut oil, 1 cup 10 drops of lemon oil. Let us see how to prepare the product. Take a small pot or a double boiler, melt olive oil, almond oil, coconut oil and coconut oil. Then stir well mixed. Now, these oils melt and also grated rabi wax in a very low heat for 10 to 15 minutes. Now add lemon oil. Then stir well mixed. Allow it to be cool and store this mixture in a cool or dark places in glass containers. The benefits are, the antiseptic cream has antibacterial and antifungal properties, which helps to kill the microorganisms and prevent the rashes on the skin. The antiseptic cream is mainly used in minor first degree burns. The antiseptic is also mainly used in minor cuts and lacerations. Now our second product, anemia. For this we prepared two wonderful products, that is beetroot and apple juice, second one gingerly laddu. Coming to the first product, beetroot juice. Beetroot is a wonderful vegetable that will help and maintains a good cardiovascular health. It has been scientifically proven that beetroot juice helps in lowering higher blood pressure. Now the ingredients required are 1 small beetroot, 1 large apple, 2 carrots, 2 coriander stalks, half lemon and half inched ginger. Now we see how to prepare the product. Wash all the vegetables in running water and peel them. All the vegetables are cut into a small pieces and these vegetables are mixed in a juicer. And drink every day, it improves our blood levels in our body. The beetroot juice is mainly used in to improve the hemoglobin levels in the blood in our body. It helps to maintain healthy weight. Now second product, gingerly laddu. Sesam is another way to improve health and blood. The ingredients required are 1 cup sesame seeds, 1 cup jaggery, cardamom and dried ginger powder half teaspoon. These cardamom and dried ginger powder mixed and prepared a product and powder. Let us see how to prepare the product. All the ingredients are blended in a jar to make it into powder. With this powder mixture, make a small and round laddu. We eat one laddu every day and it improves our blood levels in our body. Now the benefits are, it improves the blood levels in our body. It helps to maintain a healthy weight, it balances the hormones in our body. And it is a good source of vitamins and minerals, etc. Now, till now we discuss about antiseptic cream prepared by our KVR college and two products for anemia, that is beetroot juice and sesame laddu. Now Fatima will continue.
Nowadays, everyone in this world likes to look. Nowadays, everyone in this world likes to look slim and smart. That's why how to lose weight is becoming a big issue. The fast food culture in the technological world was more prevalent in the European countries. In turn, has spread to Asian countries like India. The proper diet and physical activities are the two main objects to overcome obesity. To be honest with you, weight loss is not just a woman's dream. It's everyone else's dream as well. If you want to avoid much exercise and unhealthy diet for the sake of losing weight, you should drink this miraculous homemade drink. It boosts your metabolism and speed up weight loss process faster than ever. The product which was prepared by KVR College, that was Swajira gel to get rid of obesity. The ingredients required for the preparation for Swajira gel, 1/4 tablespoon of fennel seeds, 1/4 tablespoon of cumin seeds, 1/4 tablespoon of coriander seeds and 1 tablespoon of honey. For the preparation, boil the water in a pan and add 1/4 tablespoon of coriander seeds, 1/4 tablespoon of cumin seeds and 1/4 tablespoon of fennel seeds. Cover the lid and boil for 5 minutes and pour it into a glass after filter and add 1 tablespoon of honey into it and mix it well. It will drink before breakfast or before sleep. It will reduce your belly fat. The benefits are, it controls the obesity and get rid of obesity. Next product, dalchini gel. For the preparation of dalchini gel, the ingredients required: 1 tablespoon of cinnamon powder, 2 tablespoon of honey and 250 ml of water. For the preparation, boil the water in a pan and add 1 tablespoon of cinnamon powder and boil for 5 minutes. After it, filter, pour the water in a glass and add 1 tablespoon of honey and mix it well and drink before breakfast. It toxins the waste particles or fat in body. Next preparation is KVR lemonade. For the preparation, the ingredients required: the grated small piece of ginger and 6 to 7 drops of lemon juice and 1 glass of water. For the preparation, boil the water 1 glass in a pan and add 1 piece of grated ginger into it and close it and boil for 5 minutes. After filtering, add 6 to 7 drops of lemon juice and add 1 tablespoon of honey into it and mix it well. It will drink before breakfast. It will reduce your obesity. Till now, we have prepared 3 ingredients: Swajira gel, dalchini gel and KVR lemonoid. The benefits for these: coriander, digestion problem including stomach upsets, fennel, burn fat more quickly, cinnamon, thermogenic, produce heat through lemon, flush toxins in liver, ginger, powerful anti-inflammatory, expand blood vessel size, increase body heat and burn more fat deposits. Now Apurva will conclude. Thank you.
Till now, we have learnt about the cosmetics and health guide prepared by our KVR College students. Now, let us switch over to study the scientific names of products which were used in our preparations and useful products. Rose, Rosa indica, Rosaceae, flower petals are used. Lemon, citrus lemon, Rutaceae, Hesperian fruit is used. Orange, citrus sinensis, Rutaceae, Hesperidium fruit is used. Sandalwood, Santalum album, Santalaceae, stem bark. Almond, Prunus dulcis, Rosaceae, seeds are used. Aloe vera, Aloe indica, Asphodelaceae, leaves are used. Sunflower, Helianthus annus, Asteraceae, seeds are used. Tea, Camellia sinensis, Thiaceae, leaves are used. Coconut, Coccus nucifere, Ariaceae, endosperm is used. Olive, Olea europaea, Oleaceae, fruits are used. Beetroot, Beta vulgaris, Amaranthaceae, storage roots are used. Carrot, Daucus carota, Apiaceae, storage roots are used. Apple, Pyrus malus, Rosaceae, fleshy thalamus is used. Ginger, Gingiba officinalis, Gingiberaceae, rhizome is used. Gingerly, Sisamum indicum, Pedalaceae, seeds are used. Cardamom, Eleutheriae cardamomum, Gingerbaceae, seeds are used. Coriandrum, Sativum, Apiaceae, stem stalks are used. Neem, Azadirachta indica, Miliaceae, leaves are used. Hibiscus, Hibiscus rosanensis, Malvaceae, flowers are used. Curry leaf, Muraya conigi, Rutaceae, leaves are used. Cumin, Cuminum siminum, Apiaceae, seeds are used. Fennel, Finiculum vulgare, Apiaceae, seeds are used. Cinnamon, Cinnamomum virum, Lauraceae, stem bark is used. We are following our cosmetics and health guide. Hope you too will follow. Do you? We are thankful to the Commissioner Madam for giving us an opportunity to participate in this session. We are thankful to our college principal for her support. Our special thanks to our project guide, Dr. D. Swapnashree Madam, who was motivated and guided us in successful completion of this project. Thank you.